A very good morning to class 6 student. Class 6 student, now in my second video, what we will do today? Today we are taking one paragraph also, unseen passage. So the passage is like this. You are looking at your mobile screens. The passage, I am going to read out the passage. You also have to find out the answers of the below questions. Then after you have to match your answers with my answers, right? So the passage starts. Food can maintain and save life. Food can maintain and save life. It can destroy life as well. Proper food serves as medicine. Improper food works as poison. A little care about the quality and quantity of food will keep us healthy and happy. If we go about eating all sorts of things, we shall become sick. We take pride in calling ourselves civilized. Being sensible means to know the difference between good and bad, right and wrong. It will not do to become slaves to our tongue or taste. Even cattle, birds, and beasts eat only what is the best for their body. We mostly eat processed food and refined sugar. We pay heavily to junk food, for Chinese dishes or deep fried snacks. As a result, we catch disease. We have defrauded away from Mother Nature. We laugh at the rules of hygiene, healthy diet, and the advice of our elders. All of you are doing the same one. Some of you. This has given to rise to diabetes. We offer chocolates, cakes, and ice creams too often to our children. We also attend parties or dine out every day. This way we invite obesity and diabetes. So once again, I am going to repeat the same passage. Food can maintain and save life. Food can maintain and save life. It can destroy life as well. Proper food serve as medicine. Improper food works as poison. A little care about the quality and quantity of food will keep us healthy and happy also. If we go about eating all sorts of things, we shall become sick. We take pride in calling ourselves civilized. Being sensible means to know the difference between good and bad, right and wrong. It will not do to become slaves to our tongue or taste. Even cattle, birds, and beasts eat only what is the best for their body. I think all of you understand the meaning of the passage, right? This passage is all about our diet, right? We also know that what is best of us, what things are good for health, or what all the things are not good for us, right? We mostly eat processed food and refined sugars. We pay heavily for junk food, for Chinese dishes or deep fried snacks. As a result, we catch diseases. So that means we avoid as much as Chinese dishes and deep fried snacks. As a result, we catch diseases. We have defrauded away from Mother Nature. We laugh at the rules of hygiene, healthy diet, and the advice of our elders. It happens. This has given rise to diabetes. We offer chocolates, cakes, and ice creams too often to our children. We also attend parties or dine out every day. This way we invite obesity and diabetes. So the whole paragraph is depend on your healthy diet, right? So we have to follow the healthy diet. And nowadays, all of you know that students, all of you know that the coronavirus is spreading all over India. So in this time, you have to take your healthy diet and avoid the Chinese food which is available in the market. Also, you have to avoid the dishes which are making in market area, like tikki, golgappe and all that. No need to eat these things. You have to take healthy diet like fruits, vegetables. You have to eat as much as fruits, vegetables, right? Salad. It makes you healthy. So now the questions are like this. These are the questions, right? The questions are, what are the function of food? What are the functions of food? What is mean by improper food? What does civilized life imply? Explain, we have differentiated away from nature. हम कैसे प्रकृति से बिल्कुल अलग होते जा रहे हैं. How does modern lifestyle and food habit affect us? Then the next question is, find the word from the passage that means the same as being fed, cleanness. So the question number one. Question number one, what are the function of food? What are the function of food? Food maintains and save life. What is the function of food? All of you know that food maintains and save life, right? The question number second, what is mean by improper food? Food which is of poor quality and has harmful effect on the body. What is mean by improper food? Improper food means, what does it mean? Wo khana, food which is poor quality, jiski quality achhi na ho, and has harmful effect, jisse hame nuksan hota ho, hamare sharir ko nuksan hota ho, that one is called improper food. What does civilized life imply? Being civilized means to know what is right and what is wrong. Civilized means we all are civilized because we know that what is wrong and what is right. How does modern lifestyle and food habit affect us? Explain, we have drifted away from nature. Our lifestyle has pushed us away from the nature because we are not going in close to the nature, right? We are not doing anything regarding the nature. Last question, how does modern lifestyle and food habits affect us? We don't follow the rules of hygiene. We are not going to follow the rules of hygiene and healthy diet. We eat processed, fried or junk foods. Maximum students, they are going to eat junk foods, right? Find the words from the passage that means the same as being fat means obesity. Cleanness, hygiene. So these are the question and answer of your passage. This one is the passage. Food can maintain and save life. It can destroy life as well. Proper food serve as medicine. Improper food work as poison. So all of you have to read out the passage again and again, right? Then after, you have to solve the question and answer yourself. Then after, you have to check the answers, right? The questions are, what are the function of food? What is mean by improper food? What does civilized life imply? The fourth one, explain, we have differentiated away from nature. How does modern lifestyle and food habits affect us? Once again, I am going to revise the answers of these questions. Question number 1. What are the function of food? What are the functions of food? Food maintains and save life. What is mean by improper food? Food which is of poor quality has harmful effects on the body is called improper food. What does civilized life imply? Being civilized means to know what right and what is wrong. Question number 4. Explain, we have differentiated away from nature. Our lifestyle has pushed us away from nature because we are not close to the nature. The last question. How does modern lifestyle and food habit affect us? The answer, we don't follow the rules of hygiene and healthy diet. We eat processed, fried or junk foods maximum, right? Last question, find word from the passage that means the same. Being fat means obesity. Cleanliness means hygiene. So these are the question and answers of the passage. So all of you have to learn the passage and then write the answers yourself. Then after you have to check your answers from the same one, right? So students, now in my next video I am giving you the next paragraph. So till then, thank you, bye bye, take care.